What do you think of that, Lewis?
Dick.